Hi everybody, I am here today with a very Anne Shirley announcement for you, but also a very me announcement. Tomorrow is my Patreon anniversary. I feel like I just had a Patreon anniversary, but I'm having one again. Tomorrow is 7 years, 7 years since I started my Patreon. And if you don't know, Patreon has completely changed my life. It's allowed me to do all kinds of fun things like create my Anne series. And it's supported me as an actor. I've gotten to do lots of play readings with friends. I've shown some of my self-tape auditions. I've been singing lots of songs I didn't know before. It's just a great time, and my patrons have supported me in so many ways, and I'm just so, so thankful for that wonderful little community. If you're a patron and you're watching, leave a shout out. Say you're here. I want you to get recognized for helping me do so much. And to celebrate my Patreon anniversary, I am offering a special offer. It's gonna be Anne Week around here. If you sign up at the $8 level or above, you are gonna get a special bonus postcard featuring a beautiful photo by my friend Eric Carroll of me as Anne and Sean as Gilbert. Thanks, Sean.
No problem.
You have the next 2 weeks to sign up at the $8 level and get this postcard. And it's gonna be signed, of course, and personalized by me. And hopefully if this goes over well, I'd like to start doing a series of similar photo shoots with me and people in my circle as other literary characters. So could be fun, I don't know. And not only that, you're gonna get access to the full Anne photo shoot on Patreon. And that's not even to mentioning all the other cool perks that you'll get this month at that level. You will get a Dear Old World podcast episode featuring Jamie Lynn Beatty and also me talking all about the experience recording the audiobook for The Epic Adventures of Lydia Bennett. I do one of those every month, one of those Dear Old World. I do a Dear Old World podcast every month. I tried to say it didn't work out, which of course comes from Anne of Green Gables. Dear Old World, you are very lovely and I am glad to be alive in you. And if you join, you'll have access to the backlog of podcasts that I've been making for the past year. And if you only want to join so that you can get the special offer postcard, that is totally okay. You don't have to stick around. But of course, I hope you will because it's lots of fun, but there's no pressure and you can leave at any time. Also, in Anne news, I am so excited to be releasing Anne of Avonlea, which is the second book of my podcast series starting this Friday. So be sure and go listen to that, set an alarm, set a reminder, and subscribe to that. If you enjoyed my Anne of Green Gables series, I'm gonna start putting out Anne of Avonlea publicly, and it's gonna be even better than the last one. I have a wonderful audio, all around cool lady mixer producer helping me with the audio out this time. That's Lizzie Goldsmith, and she's doing an incredible job, so it's gonna sound even more professional than it did before. And of course, I have lots of wonderful friends that make an appearance in the Anne of Avonlea book. Lauren Lopez is wonderful as 8-year-old boy Davy Keith. Nick Lang is wonderful as older gentleman Mr. Harrison. Sean Prasad is Gilbert, of course. Sarah Grace Hart is Diana.
Wonderful.
You're wonderful. You're so wonderful.
Yeah.
Sarah Grace Hart is Diana Barry. Whitney Avalon is reprising her role as Marilla. And of course, Jamie Lynn Beatty as Rachel Lynde. It's just a wonderful, wonderful world that I've been able to build thanks to all my dear, talented friends who have lent me their voice for this project. And there are many, many more. There's so many voices in this book. So that's gonna start on Friday. Be sure you don't miss it. And there are, I can't remember exactly how many chapters off the top of my head, over 30, I think. So I'll be doing one a week for a while. So be sure and subscribe to my new podcast, the second book in the Anne Shirley series. Head on over to Patreon to get your special offer postcard with me as Anne and Sean as Gilbert, and enjoy the rest of this video, which is some fun behind the scenes from our shoot. It was really fun to get to go frolic around in a field as Anne and Gilbert.
Well, Ann, I got you something.
You did?
Yeah.
What did you get me? Flowers, my favorite.
I know. What did you get me?
A kiss.
That's it?
Yeah.
I bought you.
No, you didn't.
I did.
You picked him.
You gave him.
Just saying, if you posted those to Pinterest, they would lose their minds.
I hope so. I don't know what we're doing.
Hey, do you need flowers? Come on down. Come on down to Crazy Gilbert and Anne's Flower Emporium. We got flowers. Wow, those smell great. And you should come on down right now. We got prices going through the ceiling. Rolling.
Hi, I'm Mary Kate.
And I'm a head growing out of Mary Kate's shoulders.
Oh my god. Thank you so much for watching this behind the scenes peek into our Anne and Gilbert photo shoot. It was a lot of fun. Be sure and head on over to my Patreon and pledge at the $8 level. You've got 2 weeks to get this special signed postcard featuring me as Anne and Sean as Gilbert, and get excited for the release of Anne of Avonlea starting this Friday. Thanks for watching, and I'll talk to you later. Bye.
Internet commentator. Were you in a field somewhere?
What are you doing?